Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. We need to figure out where they took her.
You gotta pick up the pace.
We've been working a lot of overtime.
We're always short-staffed around the holidays. Someone's gotta volunteer. You're the only one.
You parking garage receipt.
Out of family.
Chinatown. Okay. Where in Chinatown?
You heard what happened with the subways?
This new spider apparently fixed the trains. That's what the locals say.
Dude's in the way.
At least he's doing some good, I guess.
What was that?
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Radio from Chinatown. Woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah! The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Camila, you okay in there?
Help!
Trunk open.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men.
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's flock.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies?
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
Yeah, the boss wants to shut down Feast?
Not anymore. New Spider-Man got it reopened.
Psh, dumb kid. People who cross our guy tend to wind up dead.
These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
What are you planning to do with that? Five shears, napkin holders?
Probably dumping. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. Guys working for Mystery Boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. That's the right box. Just gotta open it.
blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Need to lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you? Your boss gave you rocket launchers? You guys serious? Not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business. This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.